Do you like it on your skin and on right?
Conmovedora historia donde los perros nos enseñan sobre el espíritu de la Navidad en
technology.
Well, everybody would love to find the fountain of youth. If you want something that really helps your skin, you want something.
Years, but this is in the history of our network the best bundle we have ever had.
See, all the time.
It's really simple. But the thing is, if you have curly hair, you know this. You're always afraid to do color because what you don't want to have happen is that the color can sometimes damage the hair and mess up with this.
904860. This important message is for anyone 50 to 80.
En reggaetón tiene que ser lírica tan fuerte como lo es esa canción Felices los Cuatro, ¿no?
As a bone. I mean, you go around all the major cities and I just ask people to look up and see the cranes, see the activity.
Subversion campaign against the president or the president-elect. How dangerous is that?
Jesse, it's time.
You know why I didn't say anything? Because if I did, I didn't want it to.
Okay.
You're gonna be here today, right?
Yeah, of course.
Alexa, cross pinata off my to-do list.
Priesthood. This one was injured in a motorcycle accident in 1995.
Oh yeah, that's our guy.
He's.
Psoriatic arthritis tries to get in my way.
Watch me.
I've tried lots of.
A team.
She was the dominant one in the marriage and mostly what.
I can't help it.
Festeja con Navidad y ponte al día con el show número uno de la audiencia latina.
50 adelante.
Con más precisión, señorita Santini.
¿Dónde están esas montañas?
Let's get back. 10 seconds.
The raise is sure to come in, but to what amount?
To Regina, work a full day here, a couple hour drive back, get back to.
So Billy Epler's been able to work through that, to pay money for defense, save some money for offense.
Lineup certainly is a little bit more balanced. I think Elliott has also played a major part to the winning streak as well. But some of the teams they've beaten over this six-game winning streak, the Sabres, the Oilers, the Leafs without Austin Matthews, and the Bengals.
We'll see on the injuries. You know, the Donalds I know is out with surgery and.
Yum, yum.